boating tragedy has claimed the life of a teenage girl in Sydney's south. Lifesavers were also kept busy performing dozens of rescues at packed beaches as Sydney sizzled through the third day of a summer heatwave with temperatures nudging 40 degrees.
On a day that draws people to water, there was little joy amongst a crowd of onlookers at Grays Point near Port Hacking. The aftermath of a boat crash between two tinnies, which left a 16-year-old girl with critical injuries. She died later in hospital. Her family in shock as two 16-year-old boys believed to have been driving the boats were taken to hospital for mandatory testing. As temperatures soared, emergency services were overrun. Lifesavers struggling to squeeze everyone inside the flags and save those who strayed.
It all kicked off at Ostermere this morning, where seven people were involved in a mass rescue. Just over 100 recorded rescues already today.
And plenty more.
Hang gliders crashed in the ocean. Beaches shut because of shark sightings.
One of them at La Perouse.
Oh my God, this is shark.
Up and down the coast, the ocean was too cool to resist.
This Australia Day, I reckon we're just going to have a swim and maybe have a couple of schooners afterwards, yeah.
Shade, a must, and crucial protection from hot, gusty winds, but apparently not sunny enough.
Well, it's pretty hot, but it's cloudy. So there's no sun, so I don't get the tan up.
It hit 40 degrees at Sydney Airport just before 2 p.m. Slightly cooler in the city and the west, 37 at Manly. At Penrith Beach, you could find a park and sand. Declared safe to swim today after recent contamination. The harbour, chock-a-block. Ripe conditions for a maritime juggling act.
It's Friday of a long weekend. It's stinking hot. And people are out having a good time.
We're on the New South Wales maritime boat that's coordinating the ferry race. This is arguably the best seat in the house, but with a great vantage point, as you can see, comes great responsibility.
Go. 220.
Go, long blast. Go, 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 go.
We train for this, and we've got qualified professional staff working behind the scenes to make sure this goes like clockwork.
And when the cool change swept through around mid-afternoon, temperatures dropped by about 15 degrees and southerly wind gusted. Gusts were recorded at 70 kilometres an hour at Sydney Airport. Now, those milder conditions will hang around for the rest of the weekend. Temperatures still in the mid to high 20s, but certainly a lot cooler and more comfortable than today.